last year, our staff was able to, we literally just kind of strong-held the staff, and they paid maybe upwards of, I don't know, $600-$700, and we cooked and we fed out the community, but it was a little bit over our head last year, and we saw how unorganized it was. One of my vice principals reached out to someone, and all of a sudden you guys came, and da-da-da, and we're very, very grateful.
This community has afforded us an opportunity to show that there's goodness inside of us. So when we are here, we want to greet each person with kindness and with grace.
Friends are dear, and you wish you could give more than just presents from a store. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the man who has everything would be so happy if you would bring him love on Christmas Day. No greater gift.
I think we can be more happier than we can, though.
Here is to serve the community, and service is the highest form of labor, because it is in serving that we get so much. This is not a charity moment. This is a philanthropic moment, and this is a moment of reciprocity. And we are so grateful that the school has invited us here to bring good grace, and that we want to always embody that grace and goodwill in everything that we do. So we thank each of you for bringing your energy. We hope that you will be of high energy and of good cheer, especially on this holiday season, and treat each family member, each person you see, with grace and kindness.